All right, it's a couple minutes later. I got a bigger screwdriver, a good size screwdriver. That's all it took to get this screw out. I was just using the wrong size flat blade, so this thing's pretty old and pretty stripped out. If I had the time right now, I would replace this screw with a better one. But I kind of just want to ride this bike and see if it works. Okay, so we got those three there, and they are wrapped around with this end cap. So looks like I'm gonna pry that out.